run! So now, as long as Lee and Gai-sensei win too, the barrier will come down, right?
Precisely.
Give it your best shot, you two.
The tag Neji mentioned should be around here.
Okay, Lee. Run like the wind!
Yes, sir! That is one down!
On to the next one. I need to focus him.
Should do it. Gai-sensei, what is wrong?
Just as I suspected, the Akatsuki seems to have set a trap.
What are these?
I see. So peeling off the tags triggers a trap to prevent their enemies from gaining entry.
I never thought they would be copies of us. This is absolutely fantastic. I cannot believe I get to fight myself. Gai-sensei, please leave this to me. I will win, there is no question.
Ah, what marvelous spirit. Even I couldn't stop you now. All right, I'll be your backup. Come, Lee, fight like...
Yes, sir. Thank you very much.
Go on, show me the fire in your soul.
Here I go.
Okay, I won!
That was some good fighting.
Yes! I wonder if Neji and Tenten are all right. It is probable that the same trap was...
No. If they face the same obstacle, then there'll be no problem. They're members of Team Gai, after all.
That is true!
All right. I better contact Kakashi.
I've just received word from Gai's team. They've removed all the seals.
Then...
Right. It's time for us to make a move, too. First, break this boulder. Sakura, if you would.
Here I come!
Okay, is everybody ready?
You got it.
Gaara, we're on our way!
Let's go.
Yeah, I'm ready!
Huh? That's...
Now, let's see. Which one is the Jinchuriki?
Do you think what Itachi said is right?
The group from the Hidden Leaf Village will arrive shortly. Sasori, Deidara, see to our guests. They are yours, except for the Jinchuriki. Bring him to me alive.
Itachi, this nine-tailed Jinchuriki, what is he like?
He's the one who bursts in and barks first.
Huh? What do you mean?
Doesn't he have any other identifying characteristics?
Was that really the best description he could come up with?
Gaara! You! You bastards! I'll kill the both of you!
That would be him, then. Interesting. I doubt you want to hear this, but I'll just go ahead and say it anyway. I'll handle the Jinchuriki.
Look, our quota is one apiece. Don't push your luck, Deidara.
An artist must always seek ever greater stimulation, lest his senses turn dull. Rumor has it the Nine-Tails Jinchuriki is pretty powerful. So, I'll be taking the Kazekage. See ya.
Hey! Wait up!
Naruto! As always, Naruto just can't help himself. Naruto and I will handle the one outside. Sakura and Lady Chiyo, you deal with this creep.
Understood.
Why do I have to deal with these people?
That's pretty unfriendly. We haven't seen each other in ages.
I'm not afraid of a retired old woman. You can't even touch me.
As with anything, I'll never know unless I try.
Empty words.
Are they really? Come try me and see.
A cheap taunt. You insist on defying me, you leave me no choice!
So you shed Hiruko!
Hiruko?
Until just now, he was wearing a puppet called Hiruko.
Then, taking that off means...
Yes, he's planning to settle everything here.
I liked Hiruko, but if I'm fighting you, this form is better. Isn't it Granny Chiyo?
That's his real shape?
Now that you've seen this form, it's all over for you.
You'll be punished for your crimes, and your grandmother will be the one to do it. Though I'll have a little help.
Ah, those,
That's right. The very first puppets you created. The father and the mother.
What do you expect to do with them now? I know their workings inside out.
As I said before, I'll never know unless I try.
There's no point in talking anymore. Let's get this over with.
Be careful, Sakura. His puppets aren't the only dangerous thing about him. Beware of the poison in his traps. Get even just a little in you and you're done for.
Okay.
I'll give you despair with this, my special reserve. I think I'd see that one destroyed. I've got no choice. It's been a while since last I used myself.
Huh.
Welcome to hell.
Performance of 100 puppets!
Take a good look.
Impossible!
close.
Let's end this, shall we?
You two are impressive. But...
Gamatsu's 10 puppets!
All the time. Lady Tsunade!
Yes?
Please, take me on as your student.
Stand up, Sakura! Is that all your determination is worth?
To protect the people I love. I can't lose!
So it's over.
We did it, Lady Chiyo.
Yes. What's wrong, Sakura?
It appears the poison is starting to take effect.
Oh, so you did shut yourself in the core.
No matter how small the wound, once my poison seeps in, it's over. That looks painful. I could just leave you like that. You'd rot away soon enough. But I'm much nicer than that. I'll free you from your pain right now. It's over! Impossible.
You lowered your guard at the last moment, Sasori. Your mechanical body can withstand any attack. But if your core is struck, even you don't stand a chance. Sakura!
This is...
It's no use. My poison has already spread. You won't save her now.
Hang on. It'll be over soon.
Pointless. It's too late for medical ninjutsu now.
This is no medical ninjutsu. I'm imparting raw life energy. It is a reanimation ninjutsu.
Reanimation ninjutsu?
I created this jutsu for you, you know. For the boy who made puppets of his parents. To try to relieve your loneliness.
What?
With this jutsu, the user can even breathe life into a puppet.
Nonsense.
Are you all right, Sakura?
Yes.
And I almost had you, too. Decided to stick around, I see. Impressive kid. Still, I have a problem now. I was going to go get rid of Orochimaru next. This ruins my plans.
Wait! You know Orochimaru? Where is he?
What? You know about Orochimaru?
Answer me! Where is he?
Well, I'm going to do something pointless too. Think of it as a reward for defeating me. If you want to see Orochimaru, go to Tenchi Bridge in the Hidden Grass Village.
Tenchi Bridge?
One of Orochimaru's henchmen is working for me as a spy. And that's where I'm supposed to rendezvous with him. The rest is up to you. Reanimation ninjutsu. How pointless. Pointless. Absolutely. Pointless.
Sasori.